Hey everybody, welcome back to the top three things you may have missed while reading The Whipping Boy. In this episode, we'll look back at chapter 2 for words or phrases that may have been confusing or weird. If you don't have a copy of The Whipping Boy, you can find a link to it in the description below. Let's get started. Number 1, a willow switch. In the first paragraph of chapter 2, it said that Prince Brat's tutor was quick as a fly swatter with his willow switch. A willow switch is a thin branch from a willow tree that's used to whip or spank someone. Willow tree branches make good switches because they are strong but bendable wood and don't easily split or break. Prince Brat's tutor had little patience with him because the prince was so rude and lazy. The tutor was quick to discipline the prince, which actually meant the whipping boy would get punished a lot during the lessons. The author compared the tutor's quickness to use the willow switch with a fly swatter. If you've ever tried to swat a fly, you know you have to be very fast to be able to hit them. The prince's tutor was just as fast, but instead of a fly swatter hitting a fly, it was a switch hitting the whipping boy. Number 2. Hold up. In the next paragraph, Jimmy is imagining himself talking to his dad about how crazy it is that a poor boy who used to live on the streets is now living in the king's castle. He said, "Did you ever think I'd be holed up in the king's own castle, all rigged up in duds that would shame a peacock?" Hold up means he's living in the castle, but not by choice, but because he has to. The idea of being holed up somewhere is that you take shelter in whatever is available in order to escape something bad. So if you were hiking in the woods and a bad thunderstorm came up suddenly, you might hide in a cave if there was one nearby. You might even hide in a hole in the ground if you could fit. You would do that to stay alive, not because you wanted to stay there. Since the coronavirus outbreak got bad, we've been told to stay at home. So we could say that we've been holed up at home for the past month. Jimmy was holed up in the castle because he was chosen as the prince's whipping boy, and if he had refused, he may have ended up being put in a dungeon or even killed. Number 3. Duds that would shame a peacock. In the same sentence, Jimmy talks about how he now wears fine clothes instead of rags. He said, "Did you ever think I'd be holed up in the king's own castle and all rigged up in duds that would shame a peacock?" Here, rigged means dressed, and duds refers to his clothes. So he's saying he's dressed in clothes that would shame a peacock. Sometimes people feel ashamed if someone else has better things than they do. They may feel like they aren't worthy of being around the person with the nice thing. If a peacock would be ashamed to be around Jimmy in his castle clothes, then his clothes must have been super fancy, because peacocks are some of the most beautiful birds there are. Were there any other parts of the chapter that sounded strange or confusing to you? If so, find an adult you know and ask them what they think the story means. Thanks, and see you next time.